Hello, Hot Wheels collectors. Got something a little different in this video. Got a bunch of these Hot Wheels classics that are carded. Usually I don't show a bunch of carded cars. But I found these digging through one of my storage boxes. So there's a whole bunch, so I'm going to make it quick. There's a really nice Thunderbolt. One of my favorites. Got the Hooligan in green. Little Hot Rod. Got the 80 El Camino. Very cool. The GT40 in red. Tucker Torpedo. What else we got here? '58 Corvette, metallic red. Got the CUDA funny car and antifreeze. Very cool casting. Here's another CUDA funny car. It's like copper, like a copper. Very nice. Got the GMC motorhome. This is a great one. The GTO, 67 GTO. Metal car, metal base. Another GT40. Ooh, 72 Ranchero. Very nice. Shelby Cobra. Awesome. This one's sweet. 65 Bonneville. Kind of a metallic olive. Green there. Awesome car. There's another Shelby Cobra in blue. Very cool. Oh yeah, 67 Camaro convertible. Very nice. Corvette Stingray. Sort of a light metallic purple. I hope these all fit on my little table here. 56 Ford F-100. That's the version with the opening hood. So pretty cool. 56 Chevy in chrome with the flames, blue and red. Yeah, I'm running out of space. 65 Corvette. Another one of my favorites. The Charger in green. Now it has the opening hood on it. Two more. 57 Thunderbird. Pretty cool. And finally, got a 65 Mustang in purple, the light purple. That's a lot of cars. Thanks for watching, folks.